4:30, a South Carolina man is dead after investigators say he collapsed from a heart attack while digging a pit to bury the girlfriend he allegedly killed. According to the Edgefield County Sheriff's Office, deputies found 60-year-old Joseph McKinnon's body Saturday. Neighbors called and reported an unconscious man in a yard. As they investigated McKinnon's death, deputies say they found a body wrapped in trash bags in a freshly dug hole and found it was his girlfriend.